grim out here, but we've seen worse.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. We can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there. Oh, what now?
One of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads! The lift is moving again! Hold steady, lads! Reinforcements are on their way! Demons! Get ready, men! Victory! We would have fallen without your aid. It was an honor to fight at your side.
That was Captain Hale, Westmarch. He's won hundreds of lost causes. Over the world.
Hooligans. The imbecile who slew my brother Belial now means to aid the keep's beleaguered soldiers. She brings a girl with her who could undo us all. But I am not Belial. He was weak and cowered behind his disguises. Of course they failed him. Seize our victory through bloodshed.
Need more arcane power. You are not a coward.
I will stay with you.
Could we find more like that? Mighty adversary is before us.
Hit!
Still waiting.
You must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruits so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult. Fire's lit and the catapult's firing on the battlefield. Bastion's keep just might hold. You've given us hope. Thank you.
Not ready yet. Up.
scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men. Thanks to your help, we can finally get these catapults firing on the demons on the battlefield. The soldiers out there have a chance now.
Need more time. Are you alone up here?
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died. But I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. Catapult, I am not strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand?
Oh.
need arcane power.
Can't believe you're making me do this on my own!
Need more arcane power.
Promise Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor, and don't mention that I shouted at you a little, alright?
I need to go back.
With your paltry catapults, my demons breach the depths of your keep. Once they've claimed the Black Soul Stone for me, your entire world will burn.
Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun with demons.
Their corpses should serve to seal the breach after I've killed them all.
I bring word from the King of Westmore.
I am once again filled with the thrill of battle. It has been too long since I have raised my blade against the forces of the Burning Hells. I remember countless battles within the heart of Pandemonium, as my brethren and I risked everything to drive the demon spawn back to their hells.
Those battles must have been something to behold.
They were glorious. We waged our eternal conflict since the light first broke upon creation. But now, for the first time, it feels as if its end is in sight.
Has either side ever been close to victory in the Eternal Conflict?
We thought we had lost everything at the Fifth Battle of the Diamond Gates. The Prime Evils and their legions crashed against the very entrance of Heaven itself. But one of my most trusted lieutenants, Iswal, turned them back. Still, the day might have been lost had the Demon Lords not fallen to fighting amongst themselves. So confident of their impending victory, they turned on each other over the spoils they had yet to win. I shudder to think what the Demon Lords might accomplish should they ever stop betraying one another. Such is the self-defeating nature of evil.
Let us fight this. Together. I practiced so long for that.
If there's treasure to... be had, then I'm in.
Ooh, this will be fun.